They've been friends for 20 years, but it turns out Matt LeBlanc and Matthew Perry, aka Joey and Chandler, didn't even make it to the invite list for Jennifer Aniston and Justin Theroux's wedding. First, we found out Jen's mum wasn't invited, and now these two. Matt's comments to People magazine makes the news even more bizarre, saying, "I think she's happy, and all I care about is that Jen's happy," as well as saying she's like his little sister. Jen, explain yourself. Surprisingly and very sweetly, Matthew wasn't upset either, calling them a lovely couple. So actually, despite not getting an invite, maybe they really will be friends forever.